Now, this is going to be a little bit of a shorter how-to video. I'm going to show you how to fix weird mouse looping in Half-Life Opposing Force. A lot of other games may have this issue, but, or I'm going to call this like maybe mouse stuttering or mouse looping, but look at this. See that? You can't move properly. So I'm going to show you how to pretty much fix that, and if any game that has this issue. So what you want to go, you want to go to your options, and go to mouse. Now, you're going to see that there's going to be this joystick, enable the joystick, and raw mouse output. These two are actually going to be pretty important to tick this one off, and then tick this one off. Because these are, this one, I'm not really sure if it's going to have an impact. I'm going to actually go try and turn this on and see if it actually does. But not that much mouse looping now. It doesn't really have to be the joystick has to be disabled. That was just a thing I was messing around with. But, yeah, just make sure to enable raw mouse output. And make sure to turn up the sensitivity a little bit. Because, you know, this is actually very important. Without it directly accessing it, like, if you have, like, a wireless mouse, it's not going to really detect it that good. I assume if you even have a wired mouse and it still does the looping, maybe it's just... Half-Life Opposing Force wasn't really properly designed, or, you know, in the options it wasn't ticked right. So make sure to tick directly access raw mouse output so you can have, like, really smooth, like, really, really smooth, you know, movement. And pretty much regular movement, because if you have, like, you know, without the mouse output, it's just gonna be looping like that. Or it's gonna be really, really, really hard to go through the game.
What is your major malfunction, dirtbag?
But yeah, it's just a little how-to video on how to stop mouse looping or mouse stuttering in Half-Life Opposing Force, or really any video game that has this issue. Hope you enjoyed. Peace. See ya. And bye.